1.R7. Players should be able to rally from the baseline when receiving a mixture of forehand and backhand shots. The ability to differentiate the forehand and backhand sides is a necessary skill in tennis. To practice this competency, repeat the ground stroke ladder exercises. This time, the coach throws, feeds, and rallies to both sides of the player.